needs to create.
Why are we even wondering? The killers must be caught.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
Curiosities for dreamers, not for brains. It hurts now, but I'm all the wiser for it.
Now that I've returned, I should meet up with Varl and Sona near Red Echoes. It's time to make the killers from the Proving pay for what they did. Come on. Never know when I might need these.
Thank you.
not gonna be a problem overriding that lance horn. Catching it, though. That'll keep my stomach quiet. Keep that for later. Stocking up.
Thank you.
I can. Anything in the trees. You're sharp, Aloy. Climber up there. Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me. Useful. This has to be the Banuk camp that Brogan told me about. So what happened to the other mercenaries he sent? The machines are docile. It's like they've already been overridden.
Keep your scales sharp. The grove is a gift to us from the machine spirits. They are rewarding our skill.
Greetings, Nora. I am Tikuk.
Shaman, I've never seen anything like this.
The blue light is strong here. My people traveled far from the heights of Ban-Ur to experience it for themselves.
The blue light?
The light of the machine spirits. It is all around us. It settles upon us. This is how it used to be, before they grew angry.
I know about the derangement, but I didn't think the machines were ever this calm. What is it about this place?
We don't really know. We sing, and we listen to the machine songs.
The machines sing to you?
To each other. You are a hunter. You must have heard their communions and hymns, their calls and cries. We're not meant to understand, but we shamans try to interpret. What is the song that angered them so, that turned them upon us? What song soothes them? Does it thrum in the air here, just outside of hearing? How can we heal the machine world?
Do you mind if I look around more, Tikuk?
Speak, trade, listen. You are welcome. No harm will come to you here.
So it's not the Banuk that are doing this. There's something about this place. They can't see it, but Hello. Maybe my focus can.
Sing to the glaciers.
Anything my focus could reveal. Shaman, you're trying to understand the machines here too?
Yes, Nora. And taking my time with my studies. Between you, me, and the spirits, I appreciate the peace. Not just from the machines. There are many changes in Ban-Ur. The hunters and shamans bicker without end.
What about?
How best to deal with a harsher world? The hunters, they don't want it back the way it used to be. And we shamans find ourselves able to explain less and less. So many are exiles now, sent to wander. Here, no one argues. So, I welcome mystery.
Check the area with my focus, maybe.
Yes, in this grove, I ran my hand along the steel flank of a killer machine, unthreatened. It's true. Out and track the herd and maintain our reputations. Banuk lands are harsher than these. Hunting here is relaxing. The machine spirits allow us to approach unchallenged. The grove is a miraculous place.
I wonder if my focus can pick anything up.
We should find a few machines to earn this.
This is how the Banuk must have gotten up and down the mountain.
Don't assume the hunt will be easier just because the land is warmer. The hunt demands full preparation.
Could use my focus, see what it turns up. Is at the top of the mountain. I'd better look into it.
Just leave us here.
Did Vilgun send you? I guess shards can buy a conscience.
Never mind. Nora girl, you have to stop the others. Up ahead, we snuck up here, uncovered some kind of ancient device, plain as an anvil. That's what affects the machines.
The other bungheads voted to take it to Pitchcliff for auction. But it's taken a beating already. Like it dropped from the sky.
We tried to stop them digging it out. Without that thing up here, those Banuk will be massacred.
I'll stop them. You two get out of here. It sounds like you've already done enough damage.
Well, that's a fair appraisal.
for, you bunch of chuff skulls?
The slack was on your...
What have you done?
Who are you? You're not one of those Banuk.
Too late. Let me look at it.
Hold on. This was our delve. We did the work. You want to put your axe in? What's this thing worth to you?
I don't know about this. This was your idea. You started it, you can finish.
All right. Could be this thing's just scrap, but even scrap has a price. So I'll ask again, what's it worth to you?
It's worth more to me than you are. You still want to negotiate?
Forget it. All ye's ever given me is black toes.
They've made a mess of this. Catastrophic malfunction. This is from long ago. And it's been sending a signal all this time. Fading out. I have to get back to the camp before the machines tear it apart. They've already started attacking.
The hunt is back!
The machines are angered. Keep your distance. Hunters?
Yes.
Defend the camp.
War and rend at me.
Do what you must.
I don't fear it. Now you'll hear my song, machine. A sharp song. The hunt is back. At me. I don't fear it.
Get what you deserve.
Now you'll hear my song, machine. A sharp song.
Nora, did you know this change would come upon us?
Not exactly. Although I know there is a lot changing in our world. This time it was outsiders. Those Oseram thought...
The Oseram do not think. They will never understand the balance between us. Between man and machine. Now the blue light has gone. And we are left with many songs. But more for mourning than gratitude.
So what now? Will you go back to your homeland?
When we teach the young to walk on shifting ice, we say, the secret is taking one step, then the next. Perhaps one day, we will understand the machine's mysteries.
Good luck, Tikuk.
Thank you.
I believe there's a machine parts market near the Noble Market.
Able-bodied adventurers, prep for Outlander. Are you looking for?
Wait, I know your face.
You came back. How did we fare?
Expensively.
That's what I was afraid of.
The tame machines. It's hard to explain, but there was a kind of signal that calmed them. Your men got greedy, so it's gone now.
Gambling's a shoddy job, girl. I should have been a weapons dealer. That's steady work. Here, take it. The half
I finished the job. And what was it you said? Enough to buy a more becoming garb?
What do you want? Karja silks? Ah, hoisted on my own purse strings.
These are helpful. Bitter, though. Can't be too prepared.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
glad it's over. Even if I can't help those that died. Ready. Gotta be. Work together.